Oklahoma City police are investigating a mother who they say let her kids live in a filthy home.
Yeah, officers say that the home on Southwest 47th Street was filled with feces. KOCO's Michael Seiden is live outside of police headquarters. All right, Michael, what tipped off investigators?
Police tell us that this family was having issues with their AC unit, so the landlord went over to fix that AC unit. But that's when police tell us the landlord heard a noise coming from inside the home, a noise that convinced him to dial 911.
It was horrendous living condition.
This isn't a yard sale. Instead, it's where police say four children used to live with their mother, a home that officers describe as downright nasty.
The house was filthy inside. There was urine and feces on the floor, along with trash and clothing scattered everywhere.
Investigators tell us a 23-year-old mother and her young children are renting this home on Southwest 47th Street. On Friday, the landlord stopped by to fix the AC unit. That's when he heard a child crying inside the home.
In the home, they were going to do some maintenance work. Heard children inside crying, could not get anybody to come to the door.
When police arrived, officers walked in the home through an unlocked door. Inside, according to a police report, investigators found two small children asleep in a bedroom. They also say that they didn't have diapers on, and they were wearing dirty shirts. One officer even wrote in his report, it appeared the children hadn't had a bath in at least a couple of days. Now the children are in state custody.
Certainly, anytime we're taking children away from a parent, the police are involved. There's always the possibility of charges being filed.
Now, investigators told us the night before they actually responded to that house because of a domestic dispute. We are also told by the landlord, he claims that there was some drug activity going on in that house. We'll continue to follow this story and bring you any late breaking details. Reporting live in downtown Oklahoma City, Michael Seiden, KOCO, Eyewitness News 5.
Okay, Michael, right now police are not identifying the mother because she has not been arrested.